The IRS announced a tax relief for Jackson water crisis victims. People affected by the crisis now have until February 15, 2023 to file various individual and business tax returns and make tax payments. People that live or have a business in Hinds County qualify for tax relief. For more information, go to our website at WJTV.com.